Welcome to Quick Literature Academy. Subscribe and press the bell icon for more literature videos. Mary Shelley. Mary Shelley, author of Frankenstein or the Modern Prometheus, 1818, was the daughter of the radical philosopher William Godwin, who described her as singularly bold, somewhat imperious, and active of mind. Her mother, who died days after her birth, was the famous defender of women's rights, Mary Wollstonecraft. Mary grew up with five semi-related siblings in Godwin's unconventional but intellectually electric household. At the age of 16, Mary eloped to Italy with the poet Percy Bysshe Shelley, who praised the irresistible wildness and sublimity of her feelings. Each encouraged the other's writing, and they married in 1816 after the death of Shelley's wife. They had several children, of whom only one survived. A ghostwriting contest on a stormy June night in 1816 inspired Frankenstein, often called the first true work of science fiction. Superficially a gothic novel and influenced by the experiments of Luigi Galvani, it was concerned with the destructive nature of power when allied with wealth. It was an instant wonder and spawned a mythology all its own that endures to this day. After Percy Shelley's death in 1822, she returned to London and pursued a very successful writing career as a novelist, biographer, and travel writer. She also edited and promoted her husband's poems and other writings. Mary Wollstonecraft Shelley's best-known book is Frankenstein or the Modern Prometheus, 1818, revised in 1831. She wrote several other novels including Walpurga, 1823, The Last Man, 1826, The Fortunes of Perkin Warbeck, 1830, Lodore, 1835, and Faulkner, 1837, and a travel book, History of a 6 Weeks Tour, 1817. Late 20th century publications of her casual writings include The Journals of Mary Shelley, 1814-1844, published in 1987, and Selected Letters of Mary Wollstonecraft Shelley, published in 1995. Thanks for watching. Do like and subscribe. Comment below if you want a video on some topic.